You're, so you don't be growing hair right here?
Nah, I don't. That's
crazy. You don't get the soul patch?
Nah, I don't. I don't grow hair that easy.
You don't get no chin hair
for it. It took me a year to grow that little I had, and I had to cut it off. A guy in the conversation said, bro, you have terrible muscat sideburn. And I took that to heart, and I just cut it off.
I don't even read the comments.
Y'all are freaking wrong, guys. I'm start reading them. I'm glad that you guys aren't falling for that scam anymore, because I see the scam keep
don't fall for the scam, bro. We never asked y'all for no money. We not asking y'all for money. So if somebody asks y'all for money, it's not us.
Might as well pull this out right now here, and I'm saying,
go ahead,
I haven't heard the song, though. Let me get this over. I'm saying, I just heard the beat.
754 M's.
Is it a banger or what?
You never heard this?
Is God good?
All the time.
God is good.
I reacted to this verse on my channel.
It's a banger.
This is a banger. This is the persona of Slim Shady with the blonde hair. This is a different type of M. This is the M that like to play around on the track. This is the fun M.
This is the fun M.
I know we finna get.
But I don't know, for some reason, I've still listened to it before Race Before.
For real?
Made me feel like I'm still like, I just be feeling them on that.
For real? Yes. Alright, guys, let's go.
It's only one. Oh, I've never seen the video.
This is a classic. I recognize that beat anywhere.
What's that actress name?
This beat is hard.
Will the real Slim Shady please stand up?
You never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor, like Pam and Tommy just bursting the door.
Was that a bar?
They said like Pam when Tommy bursting the door, Pamela Anderson, Tommy Lee. Very controversial couple.
I was really thinking about.
I was thinking about hip hop.
No, I was thinking about Martin, Pam, and Tommy. Pam and Tommy's on.
You write that too. You write that too. Yeah, yeah. That's
no, it's the visuals though. He had the visuals. That was Pamela.
We're gonna have a problem here. Act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor, like Pam and Tommy just burst in the door. We started whooping her ass first than before. They first were divorced, throwing her over furniture. It's the return of the. Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said. Nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Feminist women love him and them. Chicka, 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him. Walking around, grabbing his you-know-what. Flipping the you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute, though. Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose. But no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes you want to get on TV and just let loose. But can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips. My bum is on your lips.
Oh, my God.
I've never seen a hook on here. Critics can't even
still got a bunch
let
of
alone stand me. But Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird? Why? You guys can just lie to get me here so you can sit me here next to Britney Spears? Cause thing that I've never better switch the chair so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst and hear him argue over who she gave to first. Put me on blast on MTV. Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim. I said download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an M. I'm sick of you little girl and boy groups, all you do is annoy me. So I have been sent here to destroy you. And there's a million of us just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a fuck like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me. It just might be the next best thing, but not like me. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just
Slim Shady.
So I'm the real Slim Shady, please stand up. Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady.
Oh,
you
want
the Slim Shady,
and just imitating
someone.
Wasn't this on 21 Jump Street?
Yes.
When he was in high school, he had blonde hair.
Yeah.
Shot down on Tulane campus.
Yeah.
No way.
Yeah, that's crazy.
That was 22 Jump Street, wasn't it?
21 was on
21.
Oh, I think it might have shot two of them in
that. It's like,
we talking about the same when he had the blonde hair. That was 22, wasn't it?
Oh, 21.
Oh, was it?
Yeah, because remember, they had to go back to high school. 22 was the college one.
Yeah. Yeah, in the show when he
I've
was
never
playing.
Seen 22 actually.
I've only seen 22. That was the dude off
Channing Tatum.
Yeah,
Channing
Tatum, the fat dude that was on
Wolf Wall Street.
Yeah, Wolf Wall Street.
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah.
He's great. He's
Wolf Wall
Street. He is so funny.
Jonah Hill is a GOAT actor.
Yeah, he is. He's
funny. Was he on Kick-Ass?
Yes.
Hell yeah. Jackass or
something like that? No, he
wasn't.
He wasn't. Definitely not Jackass. That's before his time.
Yeah, yeah, I'm talking.
Remember, he kicked the trash can. He's like,
Come on, Jenny, so want the real Slim Shady. Please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady. Yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So want the real Slim Shady. Please stand up. Please stand up. I'm like a head trip to listen to, cause I'm only giving you things you joke about with your friends inside your living room. The only difference is I got the balls to say it in front of y'all, and I don't gotta be false or sugarcoated at all. I just get on a mic and spit it, and whether you like to admit it, I just better than 90% of you rappers out, kid. Then you wonder how can kids eat up these albums like it's funny. Is it the rate I'm going when I'm 30? I'll be the only person in a nursing home flirting. Beats and nurses asses when I'm for jerking. Yeah. But this whole bag of Viagra isn't working. And every single person is a Slim Shady lurking. He could be working at Burger King, spitting on your onions. Or in the parking lot, circling, screaming, I don't give a f- with his windows down and his system up. So will the real Shady please stand up and put one of those fingers on each hand up and be proud to be out of your mind and out of control. And one more time, loud as you can, loud as a god.
The real Shady,
or you are the Slim Shadys are just imitating. So want the real Slim Shady, please stand up. Them is crazy, bro. Please stand up, cause I'm Slim Shady. Yes, I'm the real Shady, or you are the Slim Shadys are just imitating. So want the real Slim Shady, please stand up. Please stand up, please stand up, cause I'm Slim Shady. Yes, I'm the real Shady, or you are the Slim Shadys are just imitating. So want the real Slim Shady, please stand up.
The
visuals on all these
old videos
is
crazy.
Cause I'm Slim Shady. Yes, I'm the real Shady, or you are the Slim Shadys are just imitating. The real Slim Shady, please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up.
Isn't
he crazy?
There's a Slim Shady in all of us.
Let's all stand up.
Nah, people be getting a Tupac tattoo. Real soon they're gonna be getting an Eminem tattoo.
Man, I'm
finna
get the baggy white tee and the baggy pants. I bet it really is, though.
Yeah, this guy right here. That was a banger. I can see why.
That was a hell of a banger,
man. We gotta meet Eminem, bro. We gotta find him.
I told you, remastered. That was a clean version.
I'ma dye my hair blonde.
Me too.
That was a clean version.
We'll all do it. Ho head, Stan.
The real.
We'll all be Slim Shady.
Yeah. Even Ross will go blonde.
Yeah, we're all gonna do it. We're all gonna do it.
I'm dead serious.
Me too. If M comment, I'm going blonde.
M.
Yeah, if he comes out, I'm pretty sure there's just no way he doesn't. I mean, unless
he don't care about anything, so I highly doubt he cares about reactions. Yeah. Just keep it up. Yeah.
But he shouted out No Life Shaq, though.
Yeah, he shouted out
No Life.
He watches it. He has to be watching.
If he seen No Life, yeah.
No, actually, No Life video has a video saying that Eminem said that he watches reactions or something like that. He shouted out reaction pages or something.
Then he's seen us then.
He had to see us.
Yeah. I mean, maybe.
Eminem, please.
Please, man.
Somebody make that happen.
Some music.
Y'all, he probably wanted to see that.
Yeah, what's his manager IG? Put it in the comments.
I was going to say, y'all spam his Instagram, but that's not going to
do nothing. That's not going to do nothing.
We just got to hope and pray. This is this guy right here. Yeah, I mean, I ain't going to lie. Do y'all know a rapper that is as crazy as him?
Like, when you say crazy, what?
Like, as, like, that speaks this crazy. Like, on, like, this level.
Well, you know, our rappers are talking about killing each other.
Besides the murder figure. Like, I'm talking about, to say anybody's name blatantly. Hasn't mattered. But just to put it in a bar.
They can't, because if Eminem can say anybody's name because you can't verse him, he gonna fry you. Yeah. That's why he can say your name. But everybody can't say everybody's name because they think, ooh, if I say his name, he might fry me.
Well, only one person I can kind of say it.
One person that's a little bit. That does it a little bit. I mean, Eminem says people's names like
that's
randomly.
I'll stand to hear.
Tunji don't be doing.
He don't name drop though.
I ain't never seen him get no diss battle on nobody.
Kendrick Lamar dissed everybody. That's about it though.
Yeah, he did.
But that
is his best song.
The politician names he be calling out. Nobody do.
Yeah. I can see. I'm like, because I'm just like, where's all the hate from? Like, I mean, the guy's great, man.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't know. You know what I'm saying? You name dropping. Well, a hothead.
That's so funny.
That level. I can see how he'd be pissed off about that.
The game thought he could.
I'm
better than Eminem, boy.
He was definitely
hot. He's trolling
Boy, I ain't never in my 24 years of life.
He dropped that shit.
Nobody playing the game.
He didn't believe that.
Never.
I mean, I ain't gonna lie. He do got some bangers, but
he got some bangers. Yeah, I like the game. I'm gonna keep running.
Well, we're out here, guys.